I do a lot of research. It takes me a long time to make a film. I studied Talmud for 3 years before I made Yentl.
That's it.